You know who not feeling good? Those white people that got their ass whooped sitting on the dock of the bay in Alabama, nigga. Y'all see that shit? The Alabama Brawl, Google that shit, nigga. The greatest fight in the history of fights. That's the only fight that started a civil rights movement, nigga. Those white people got the shit beat out of them. And listen, black people, we've been wanting to unite. We've been wanting to come together as a people, but we didn't have no call to action shit. We didn't know how to set it off, nigga. We needed like a hootie hoo or a ski. We didn't have shit to unite our people. Who would have thought civil rights movement would have started with a nigga? Let me see your hat, nigga. Give me your hat. Give me your hat, nigga. With this shit right here, what up? Nigga, them niggas came out that shit. It looked like a roach commercial. Beat the shit out them crackers. Now one person dropped their beer, they was getting shit beat out of them. Like, oh, wait. Fucked them up. The new syrup. And you know what? This is when I knew that this was a movement. When a nigga hit a white bitch in the head with a folding chair from Walmart, the nigga didn't get arrested and didn't get shot. I was like, look at God. Won't he do this? He